This is Astrid Light from the brand Gemopi. So there are two variants in this. One is the base variant and the top variant. So when I say variants, there are absolutely no difference in the model, but the only difference is in the battery over here. So the base model has 72 volt 30 amps battery, which will give you about 100 to 110 kilometers per charge. However, company claims 150 on this. And the top variant has 72 volt 40 amps battery, which gives you about 125 to 140, 145 kilometers per charge. However, company claims 200 kilometers per charge on this. So USP of this vehicle is that it has a boot space. Normally what happens is EV bikes lacks the boot space. So this is the boot space wherein a helmet can fit in. Coming to the features of this, the display is very simple. There are no touch screens or anything like that. So you will get to see the battery percentage over here, speed bars, kilometers and trip kilometers over here. Then there are three modes, economy, comfort and sports. The top speed of this is 65 to 70. In economy, you will be getting around 35 km per hour speed. On comfort, you will get around 55 km per hour speed. And top speed, as I said, is 65 to 70. Now this has keyless entries as well. So you can operate it with the keys as well as on the remote. So when you double tap on this, the bike is on. So you can actually travel it without key. So now side stand has a sensor. So when the side stand is on, the acceleration will be stopped. This also has anti-theft. So when you switch on the anti-theft and anybody is trying to move your bike or something, then the buzzer will start playing and the tires get locked. So the bike gets stagnant there and there. Coming to the suspension of the bike, it has a telescopic and hydraulic suspension. The braking is, the front is the disc brake and the rear is the drum.